am proud to represent our class tonight. Welcome to our 8th grade STEM Academy at Bartlett Learning Ceremony. Thank you for joining as we celebrate the accomplishments of our class and commemorate our middle school experience. I would like to ask everyone to please silence your cell phones and remove your hats as we rise for the pursuit of the colors, followed by our national anthem. And please remain standing until the color guard exits. Thank you, Ms. Keel, and our very talented playbook. We are all so excited to celebrate our many students throughout the years of STEM. But we will first hear from Mr. Casey Bethel, our keynote speaker. Casey M. Bethel is a passionate educator, an accomplished scientist, and mentor to students of all ages. Mr. Bethel currently teaches AP Chemistry and Physics at New Manchester High School in Douglasville, Georgia, and has been serving as Georgia's 2016-2017 statewide teacher of the year. He's a proud graduate of Fort Valley State University and the University of Georgia. Prior to teaching, he earned a master's degree in plant genetics and conducted experimental research at the Center for Applied Genetics and Genetic Technology. During that time, he published findings in various peer-reviewed journals, including the Journal of Theoretical and Applied Genetics. Mr. Bethel is quoted as saying, "I enjoy scientific research, but it does not bring me nearly as much fulfillment as teaching does. I tried out education as a one-year experiment. Luckily, I found my true calling, and I have never felt so alive." Mr. Bethel is proud to be involved in science education on every level. He's hosted STEM exhibitions for various elementary schools. He is also an adjunct professor at Kennesaw State University. Lessons he designed have been published in the Journal of Chemical Education. As a scientist, he now conducts experimental research in biochemistry at Georgia Tech, hoping to find cures for Alzheimer's disease and inherited glaucoma. In 2015, he was nominated Presidential Award of Excellence in Math and Science Teaching, and now is honored as First Teacher of the Year. Mr. Bethel believes in educating the whole child, so character education is an important goal of his, which is why he sponsors the Chick-fil-A Leader Academy and Project Leader, a male mentoring group for his community. And he even finds time to coach varsity boys soccer. Please join me in welcoming Mr. Casey Bethel.
Thank you, Kim, very much for that introduction. Good evening, everyone.
Good evening.
Great. I'm Mr. Albert, the rest of the administration, to the parents, the faculty, and to the graduates. Thank you very, very much for the invitation, for allowing me to be involved in this event. I'm so excited about being here. We're here tonight to celebrate the accomplishments of these young people as they complete this phase of their lives and move on to the next phase. In many ways, tonight feels a little bit like the completion of a race. They've had this goal in front of them, and they've been chasing it, working hard, running towards it, and tonight they've crossed the finish line. But then, in many ways, tonight feels a little bit like a sunrise to me. At the dawn of every morning, and the sun comes up with that extra bit of light, you can see what else is there and what else is possible. And for that reason, tonight feels a little bit like a sunrise, because as you complete this goal, you can see what's next on the horizon for each of you. And then a little bit tonight feels a little like the hatching of an egg to me. I don't know. Maybe it's the biologist in you. You know, the mother who lays the egg, she incubates it, and she takes care of it and protects it. But eventually that egg hatches, and that bird has to live on its own. His wings have to spread and he has to fly. These young people are certainly prepared to fly. I don't know what tonight feels like, but I tell you what, tonight feels really, really special. So let's clap for tonight's event. I'm going to ask you to clap a few more times. For those of you here at the beginning, I want to ask the young people first. Young people, I understand something that I hope you understand, but that will become even more clear to you as you continue in life. When you succeed, it is certainly because of the support of the people who are behind you. Your parents, your family, your supporters. So I want to ask you to give them a round of applause. Do that for me. Now, the parents and the family, I know you feel just as proud of these young people as I do. So let's give them the big round of applause. Thank you. STEM Academy at Bartlett. Before you do, let me tell you this. As Georgia's Teacher of the Year, I've had the responsibility, the privilege to tour this state. I've visited middle schools and high schools all across Georgia. I've been as far south as Valdosta, as far north as Dahlonega, as far east as Athens, as far west as Columbus, and everywhere in between. And I will tell you this. I have not visited a school as impressive as the STEM Academy at Bartlett. So together, I mean that with all my heart. I met Mr. Ulrich a lot of months ago. I feel like maybe was it December or January, I don't remember. But I met him a lot of months ago. And he and I sat coincidentally at a table together at a conference. He and Ms. Watson. And they were telling me about this school that they have in Savannah. It's called the STEM Academy at Bartlett, and all the great things they do. And it sounded fascinating sitting there at the table. And I said, man, before my year is up, I've got to come and see this for myself. Well, today was that day. This morning I spent most of the day at the school. And if you don't think the STEM Academy at Bartlett is special, let me tell you a few stories of my experience today. Everything that happened there was inspiring, was motivating, and a bit soul-crushing for me because they one-upped everything I could say. Everything I could say was made better by what they said. The first class I stepped into was a second grade research class. I went to observe it, and the young people were giving their presentations, and I stood around listening, and I said, man, I do research. You heard my biography. When I'm done teaching, I do research, right? So I said, oh man, here's my chance to say something. So I hopped out and I said, hey guys, let me pull up the screen, let me show you guys that I do research at Georgia Tech. And the young people in the class said, we just got back from Cold Spring Harbor at the National Institute of Health. I said, what? Man, they won up them. And then I said, okay, well, all right. I do real research where every summer I work with a biochemist at Georgia Tech, and we study proteins for the purpose of finding a cure for Alzheimer's. And the young people said, all year we've been discussing finding a cure for HIV. I said, what? Come on, I gotta find something to make me feel special. And then I sat down with a group of the young people for lunch, about 8 or 9 of them, 7th and 8th graders, and I was telling them about my life work and how I'm a teacher, and I try to inspire the next generation of scientists, and I want to try to make the world better. And one of the young people said to me, me and my friends are building a wind-powered water harnessing system for kids in was it Libya? And Zambia. I said, what? They're building fresh water for kids in Zambia? And then another young person said, when school is all over for me, I'm gonna be a lawyer and I'm gonna help to stabilize world governments. My goodness. I tell you these stories to tell you, I am in amazement. I am in total awe. I could not have predicted the things that I saw today. The STEM Academy is special. The faculty is special. Its leadership is special. The students are special. The community that come together to make it possible is special. And all that is worthy of celebration. School has always existed to prepare young people to do 4 important things. Now I'm a teacher, not a speaker. So talk back to me. School has always existed to help young people do how many things?
4
things. The first thing school happens for is to help young people understand the world around them. And I saw that today. The second thing school happens for is to help young people to be able to express themselves, to express what they understand. And I saw that today. The third thing school is for is to help young people to empathize with each other and be compassionate individuals. Nothing's more compassionate than harnessing fresh water for kids in a country that you never met. I saw that today. And finally, to prepare young people to invent, to be creative, to make their own contributions to the world. And I saw that today. Everything that school happens for, I saw it today. And I'm proud to be here tonight because of it. Now, before I take my seat, I have a message for the young people. But it's really a message for the older people too. I want you guys to make me a few promises. Say promises. Good. But the parents and the family, I want you to promise me that you will help the young people with the promises they're going to make. Do you give me your word? You don't know what the promise is yet. Here we go. I want you to promise me, young people. See, tonight is not that. It's the end of one thing. But something else happens next. You must go on. You must continue to excel. You must continue to exceed. And in order to continue to make your mark on the world, you must commit yourself to 3 things. How many things?
3
things. I want to ask the young people to commit themselves to intelligence. Say intelligence. You are here tonight because you are some of the smartest young people I've ever met. But as smart as you are, and as much as you've accomplished, it's not over. Wherever you go next, you must continue to attain knowledge. You must continue to absorb as much information as you can. There's a quote out there that says, ignorance grows faster than knowledge. Albert Einstein is given credit for the quote, but we're not sure that he said it. But the quote says that ignorance grows faster than knowledge. Well, let me clarify, not ignorance in its negative connotation. When the quote was given, it just meant the things that we don't know grow faster than the things that we know. I'll say that again. The things that we don't know grow faster than the things that we know. How does that make sense? Well, think of it this way. Every time you learn one new thing, it exposes you to 4 or 5 other things to learn. I didn't know I needed to study proteins until I knew about chemicals. And I didn't know about chemicals until I knew about science. The minute you learn about something, it exposes you to something else. And that's the point for the first day. Commit yourself to continuing to amass knowledge. Commit yourself to intelligence. Say intelligence. The second thing rhymes. Commit yourself to diligence. Say diligence. Diligence is quite simply a smart way to say hard work. And in some ways, I know I'm preaching to the choir. You're here tonight because these are some of the hardest working young people out there, but you have to keep that about you. You must work hard. Anything worth attaining takes hard work. And the good part about it is that that's the one thing you can control. So often in life, you can't control the other things. You can't control the other circumstances of your life, but how hard you work is the one thing you can control. Make yourself a promise today that nobody will outwork you. What that looks like is, when your friends are playing, you've got to be reading. When your friends are watching TV, you've got to be studying. When your friends are asleep on the couch, you've got to be practicing. And what separates people who are truly successful from the people who aren't so much, really is how hard they work. If any of you ever visit my classroom, my favorite quote is on the wall above the door. It says, "Heights by great men reached and kept were not attained by sudden flight. But they, while their companions slept, were toiling upwards in the night." The trap that so many people fall into is, how can I be successful quickly? How can I get rich quickly? How can I find success overnight? But it doesn't happen. People who are truly successful get there because while other people are relaxing, they are working. They, while their companions slept, were toiling upwards in the night. So after you commit yourself to intelligence, say intelligence. Commit yourself to diligence, say diligence. And then the last one, I can sit down. Commit yourself to confidence. Say confidence. They're easy to remember because they all rhyme. For you to be truly successful, for you to truly make your mark on the world, you must have confidence. I learned this poem when I was a teenager. In my hand to God, I repeat this poem to myself in the shower every day. And I'll share it with you tonight. Before I share it with you, let me ask you this rhetorical question. Is there anybody present who likes to lose? Hopefully nobody, right? We all like to win. Say win. The poem is all about winning. Here's what the poem says. It says, if you think you'll lose, you've already lost. Because out in the world you will find, success begins with a person's will. It's all in your state of mind. If you think you're outclassed, then you are. You've got to think high to rise. You must be sure of yourself before you can ever win a prize. Life's battles don't always go to the stronger or faster man. But sooner or later, the man who wins is the man who thinks he can. Life's battles don't always go to the smartest, the most talented, the richest, the strongest, the fastest. Life's battles don't always go to the stronger or faster man. There will come a day when the people who win, quite simply, are the people who believe they can. For you to do great things like find a cure to HIV, for you to do great things like provide drinkable water to kids in other countries, for you to do great things like stabilize world governments, you have to have that type of crazy confidence in yourself that says, I can do this. And every morning when you wake up and you look at yourself in the mirror before you step outside, remind yourself, I believe in me. I can do this. Because truly, I'll end, that's my personal story. You heard my biography read, and I'm very modest. People who know me, will tell you that I'm really humble. But I have accomplished quite a bit of things in my life. Yet you will not know looking at me that I'm the child of a single parent mother. You will not know looking at me that I'm the child of a drug addict father. You will not know looking at me that in third grade they figured out that I was deaf in one ear and I still am. I have insurance now and I could fix it, but I'm afraid of what the world really sounds like. So let's keep it like this. Single parent mother, drug addict father, deaf in one ear. If I had more time, I'd tell you that there were times when I could not take a shower before school. There were times when I had to wear the same clothes over and over. Yet, back. I overcame all of that because of two things. I had great teachers at a great school that I loved, and you have that. And I committed myself at an early age to the same things I'm asking you to commit yourself to. Because of the great teachers I had, I committed myself to diligence. The promise I'm asking you to make is the same promise I made to myself when I was 8 years old. I said, I can't control where I live. I can't control my mom, my dad, my situation, but I can control how hard I work. I can control how much I believe in me, how confident I am. Can I really find a cure for Alzheimer's? I think so. Next Monday, I'll be back in my lab for the summer again, getting closer. If you just really hear my words, if you just really soak it up, commit yourself to those three things, I have no doubt, just like everybody else in this room, that you will go on and you will do great, great things. You will make huge contributions to our world and to our society, making life better for all of us. I'm so proud of you. Congratulations on tonight's accomplishment.
It is a great privilege to have the Edward Bartlett family with us tonight. Mr. Edward J. Bartlett was once quoted as saying, education is a life process. If one stops getting an education, the world will pass him by. It is truly fitting the STEM Academy Bartlett to bear his name. Mr. Bartlett joined the Navy in 1941. After the war, he attended the University of Southern California, where he received his Bachelor of Science and Master's degree in Education and Business Administration. 10 years later, he moved to Savannah with his wife, Evelyn. He was employed with Union Camp, becoming the Manager of Industrial and Public Relations. Throughout his life, he served our community. Most notably, he served as president of the Savannah Chatham Board of Education from 1959 until 1961, when Edward J. Bartlett Junior High School was officially dedicated in his honor. He is also credited with bringing Google Industries of the Coastal Empire to Savannah. Mr. Bartlett is well known for his philanthropy and willingness to serve on community boards, including the Telfair Academy of Arts, the Savannah Area Chamber of Commerce, Boy Scouts of America, Chairman of the Candler Hospital Board, and a trustee for the Georgia Hospital Association. He received the Herschel B. Jenkins Award, the Exchange Club Golden Deeds Award, Armstrong State Alumni Outstanding Citizen Award, Goodwill Hall of Fame Award, and the Candler Life Care Wing is named in his honor. It is a great privilege to have with us Miss Bartlett and two of her daughters, Susan and Karen, with us tonight, presenting the Edward J. Bartlett Scholarship Award on behalf of the Bartlett family and their daughter, Susan Bartlett.
It's kind of hard to beat Mr. Bethel, isn't it? Are we going to clap? It is a privilege to be here, and I just want to thank Mr. Ulrich and the staff of the STEM Academy for inviting us. We are just privileged to share this day with each of you. As we were growing up as young children, our father, he continually stressed the importance of education. He would be so proud today to see that this school, what this school is doing on behalf of better, higher education. Curious to see you, the students, and the faculty, what you might have to say about the school, I took a journey on your Facebook page. And here's a couple of the comments that I saw today. As a student, I believe that I'm qualified to say that my education here has been unlike anything that I have experienced before. We are always doing something fascinating and engaging. Another comment. Love my students and colleagues. Best job in 28 years of education. That's from one of your teachers. Here at the STEM Academy, not only have I made great friends, but everyone here is so nice. Not only the students, but the staff and the teachers as well. They are always here for you. This school isn't like any other school that I've been to. It's way better. We're always on the move and discovering new things. Every day I go to school, I know I'm going to learn something new with the great teachers I have. There were many more comments, but I just felt like that encapsulated what the STEM Academy is about and what the teachers and the staff are doing here for the students. As Cameron said, or as this banner says, that my father's mantra that we heard often was, education is a life process. If one stops getting an education, the world will pass you by. It is surely being experienced here in the STEM Academy. On behalf of my mother, Evelyn Bartlett, and my sisters, Karen, Faye, and myself, we are pleased to present two scholarships for excellence in education. I don't know how that's going to work, but again, thank you for giving us the opportunity to be here and to share this momentous day with each of you.
Jessica Alvarado Gutierrez. Mackenzie Thott, Augustus Imperator Award, Certificate of Completion, Excellence in Journalism, Highest Yearly Average in English Language Arts, Maxima Cum Laude National Latin Exam Award, Year-Long Honor. Piper Bach, Certificate of Completion, Year-Long Honor Roll. Matthew Barnett, Certificate of Completion, Georgia State Science and Engineering Fair.
Excellence in GIS.
Savannah Bowles, Certificate of Completion, Georgia State Science and Engineering Fair. Brianna Blanker McClain, Certificate of Completion, Excellence in Film, Media Festival, Hear Media Award. Zachary Brannon, Certificate of Completion, Year-Long High Honor. Cole Bristol, Certificate of Completion, Excellence in Health Education. Ava Brown, Certificate of Completion. Maya Brown, Certificate of Completion, Excellence in Film, Reading Bowl Participant, Year-Long Honor Roll. Brandon Brunner, Certificate of Completion, Outstanding Artist. Michael Brunner, Certificate of Completion, Excellence in GIS. Zachary Brunner, Certificate of Completion, Most Improved Map Score. National Latin Exam Award, Cum Laude, Year-Long Honor Roll. Annalise Burks Brown, Certificate of Completion. Excellence in AP Government and Politics, highest SRI score, highest yearly average in English and Language Arts, highest yearly average in Mathematics, highest yearly average in Research, highest yearly average in Science, highest yearly average in Social Studies, Year-Long High Honor. Jerry Burr, Certificate of Completion, Year-Long High Honor. Ty Carter, Certificate of Completion. Certificate of Completion. done, certificate of completion. Kaylin Childers, certificate of completion. Jordan Christman, certificate of completion, year-long high honor roll. Sarah Compton, certificate of completion, outstanding visual artist of the year. Cooper, certificate of completion, year-long honor roll. Oscar Cortez, certificate of completion, peer mediator award. Garth Daniels, certificate of completion, outstanding artist, year-long honor roll. Miguel De La Ozarita, certificate of completion. Jerome De La Cruz, certificate of completion, reading goal participant, year-long honor roll. Daniel De La, certificate of completion. Morgan Deloach, certificate of completion, excellence in physical education. George Dennis, Broadcom Master's Award, certificate of completion, excellence in band, Georgia State Science and Engineering Fair, Dr. William T. Lipscomb Award for overall excellence at Regional Science Fair, Media Festival, year-long high honor roll. Nicholas Dillon, Broadcom Master's Award, certificate of completion, Georgia State Science and Engineering Fair. Timothy Dillon, certificate of completion, year-long honor roll. Alexandria Dolan, certificate of completion, excellence in AP government and politics, highest yearly average in research, year-long high honor roll. Jamarcus Dozer, certificate of completion. Isaac Easterling, certificate of completion. Ryan Edwards, certificate of completion. Blakely Ella, certificate of completion, year long honor roll. Griffin Ellis, certificate of completion, excellence in film, excellence in robotic design. Ainsley Farmer, certificate of completion. William Farmer, certificate of completion, most improved SRI score. Diego Flores, certificate of completion. Carmen Ford, certificate of completion. Reliable Raven, year-long high honor roll. Kendall Fuller, certificate of completion. Brian Gilbert Jr., certificate of completion. Anthony Gomez, certificate of completion, media festival. Destiny Green, certificate of completion. Jordan Grimes, certificate of completion. Madison Guilford, certificate of completion. Takira Hall, certificate of completion. Nyla Hagen, certificate of completion. Great Hampton, certificate of completion, year long high honor roll. William Handy, certificate of completion, year long honor roll. Parties to the award, Girl on High Honor Roll, National Bucket Exam, maximum cum laude. Jenna Harris, Certificate of Completion, Year-Long High Honor Roll. Sarah Harris, Certificate of Completion. Claire Harrison, Certificate of Completion. George Harrison, Certificate of Completion. Tara Hogan, Certificate of Completion, Master Maker, Outstanding Artist, Year Long Honor Roll. Derek Haynes, Certificate of Completion, Peer Leader Award. Valeria Hinnow, Certificate of Completion, National Exam, Summa Cum Laude, Year-Long High Honor Roll. Latavian Hobson, Certificate of Completion. Devin Power, Certificate of Completion, Peer Mediator Award. Jasper Huddleston, Certificate of Completion, Excellence in Band, Year Long Honor Roll. Jackson Hudgens, Certificate of Completion, Excellence in Physical Education, Year Long Honor Roll. Arlaysha Hudson, Certificate of Completion. Tiana Hutchinson, Certificate of Completion. Dallas Jackson, Certificate of Completion. Marquez Jackson, Certificate of Completion. Yeah. Elliot Daphne, certificate of completion. Amada Dalla, certificate of completion. Janae Donnerette, certificate of completion. Perfect attendance. Destiny Jenkins, certificate of completion. Sean Jenkins, certificate of completion. Christina Day, certificate of completion. You're welcome on the roll. Rasheed Johnson, certificate of completion. Jeremiah Jones, certificate of completion. Camille Judson, certificate of completion, year long honor roll. Ella Kay, certificate of completion, year long honor roll. Quinn Becerra, certificate of completion. Nino Joseph Lavarez, certificate of completion. Abeda Haldi, Lara, certificate of completion. Jean-Benet Lawrence, certificate of completion. Bryce McCates, certificate of completion, Georgia State Science and Engineering career, Master Maker, year-long honor roll. Riley Lincoln, certificate of completion, Master Maker, year-long honor roll. Jose Lopez Rivera, certificate of completion. Koji Lowe, certificate of completion. Outstanding artist, Peter Media Award, your long honor roll. Cameron Lowry, certificate of completion, highest yearly average in English and language arts, highest yearly average in research, highest yearly average in science, highest yearly average in social studies, year-long high honor roll. Jada Mexico, certificate of completion, excellence in film, media festival. Excuse me, Jada, I apologize. Donovan Mack, certificate of completion. Kiwan Matt, certificate of completion. Emma Madison, certificate of completion, excellence in AP Government and Politics, highest MAP score, highest yearly average in mathematics, highest yearly average in research, highest yearly average in science, highest yearly average in social studies, year-long high honor roll, and one of the recipients of the Bartlett Certificate of Excellence Scholarship. Trent Markton, certificate of completion. Ethan Mizier. Certificate of completion, excellence in AP Government and Politics, year-long honor roll. Jacob Mitchell, certificate of completion, excellence in coding. Erica Moriarty, certificate of completion, highest yearly average in research, highest yearly average in science, highest yearly average in social studies, year-long high honor roll. Logan Lucas, certificate of completion. Jacob Murrow, certificate of completion, excellence in band.
Year-long honor roll.
Victoria Patel, certificate of completion. Jacques Murray, certificate of completion, year-long honor roll. Sophia Powell, certificate of completion, summa cum laude and national Latin exam, highest yearly average in research, year-long high honor roll. Evan Ramos, certificate of completion. Mason Gray, certificate of completion, reading gold participant, year-long honor roll. Hollis Reed, certificate of completion. Lee Reed, certificate of completion. James Reed, certificate of completion, excellence in robotic design. Gabrielle Riley, certificate of completion, excellence in creative writing, excellence in GIS, year-long high honor roll. Ella Reynolds, certificate of completion, highest yearly average in English and Language Arts, highest yearly average in research, National Latin Exam Award, maximum cum laude, National Mythology Exam Award, perfect score, year-long high honor roll. Joseph Salamone, certificate of completion, highest SRR score, master maker, National Latin Exam Award, maximum cum laude, National Mythology Exam Award, bronze medal, year-long high honor roll. Thank you. Kelvin Romero Vargas, certificate of completion, excellence in GIS. Veda Rose, certificate of completion. Ismael Sanchez, certificate of completion. Aaliyah Scott, certificate of completion, reading world participant. Olivia Scott, certificate of completion, excellence in health education, rising Raven, Theater Artistry Award, year-long high honor level. Scott Searcy, certificate of completion, year-long honor roll. James Shipping, certificate of completion. Nathan Skidmore has certificate of completion. Jaleel Smith, certificate of completion. Catherine Sneed, certificate of completion, excellence in band, excellence in film, media festival, year-long high honor roll. Liliana Soto, certificate of completion, excellence in band, excellence in GIS, year-long honor roll. Landon Spain, certificate of completion. Brianna Spears, certificate of Allie Stevenson, certificate of completion, excellence in band. Alden Stevens Walton, certificate of completion. Sayla Summerall, certificate of completion, master maker, excellence in physical education, year-long honor roll. Helen Sun, certificate of completion, excellence in engineering, most improved SRI score, year-long honor roll. Frederick Taharka, certificate of completion. Trent Tate, certificate of completion. Joshua Torres, certificate of completion. Christy Tran, certificate of completion. Kit Tran, certificate of completion. Year long honor. Skylar Tran, certificate of completion, Georgia State Science Engineering Fair, Excellence in Health Education, year-long honor. Samara Tubby Phillips, certificate of completion, reading vote participant, year-long high honor roll. Micah Turner, certificate of completion, master maker, most improved map score, outstanding artist, year-long honor roll. Tyler Tootin, certificate of completion. Haley Ulrich, certificate of completion, excellence in film, master maker, media festival, year-long honor roll. Gabriel Valentine, certificate of completion. Daylen Varner, certificate of completion. Haley Bowe, certificate of completion, year-long honor roll. Wanya Walker, certificate of completion, champion award, year-long honor roll. Matthew Wallpower, certificate of completion, national lab exam, maximum cum laude, national mythology exam award, bronze medal. Kevin Washington, certificate of completion. Kennedy White, certificate of completion, excellence in economics, year-long high honor roll, and a recipient of the Bartlett Certificate of Excellence Scholarship. Yeah. Ty White, certificate of completion, year-long high honor roll. Markiah Wilcox, certificate of completion, excellence in journalism, reliable rating. Sherelle Wilford, certificate of completion. Jameer Wilkerson, certificate of completion. Aria Alexis Williams, certificate of completion. Blake Williams, certificate of completion. Cameron Williams, excellence in PE, certificate of completion. Natalie Yip, certificate of completion, year-long high honor roll. Adon Young, certificate of completion, geography B winner, year-long high honor roll. Brianna Young, certificate of completion. Christopher Young, certificate of completion, excellence in film. Evan Young, certificate of completion, National Latin Exam Award, cum laude. Pasio Zabaleta, certificate of completion. Kaysen Young, certificate of completion. Cole Holden, certificate of completion, excellence in PE. Thank you. Lanier Childers, certificate of completion.
And I have to serve on PTSA or on our school council, but that has been an amazing blessing. Some of you walked in the door 3 years ago and said, how can I help? And you haven't stopped, and we are so thankful and blessed. So, I mean, I know we already asked for it, but if everybody could please, students, let's thank our parents. Now, we opened 4 years ago. I can't believe it's only been 4 years. And I promise you, if you thought that these 3 years have been fast, the next four are going to blow you away. I will also like to say that we opened up 4 years ago with our first group of eighth graders, and I've already started receiving graduation announcements. Now, I want you to do the math. They're getting out early. So, prepare yourselves, because the next few years may go by pretty quickly. Your children are amazing. They amaze us all the time. They must amaze you because you send them to us. You trust us. We're so thankful for that. I am thankful. If we could, I would like to also acknowledge and thank Dr. Cave and colleagues here at the staff at the STEM Academy. A lot of firsts with this group. First middle school in Georgia to be STEM certified. Yeah, that was great. So then they're like, what else you got? Apple Distinguished School for the next 3 years. And then the highest mark of humility for us, number one STEM middle school in the United States. Baseball championships, two soccer championships, and basketball championship. In addition to countless honors throughout the state for science fair, engineering projects, robotics, Latin, mythology, we can spend a lot of time here this evening just honoring the accomplishments of these amazing students. But after tomorrow, they're done. They are very excited. We're excited for the end of the year. They've worked really hard, but I'm not excited to see them go. But I know that no matter where they go, they're going to continue to be very successful. You've done that, and I hope that we've helped along the way. You have amazing young men, young women that are parts of your family, and they're always going to be parts of ours. Once a Raven, always a Raven. We are so excited and thankful for them. Ladies and gentlemen, the eighth grade class of 2017.